Hi, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. It's also 5:57. I'm in same time zone.
Oh, yeah, okay. All right. Hello.
Hi.
Okay. So, we are gonna get started soon. We should probably wait for some more people to join. I'm gonna fix this actually a little bit. Okay. So I have some questions that I wrote down for you, and you could perform first, or we can ask the questions first. It's completely up to you.
Do you want to do questions first just to get that out of the
You froze for a second. Okay.
I'm so sorry.
No, it's totally fine. All right. So first, let's just get like a slate. So you could say like your name, age, where you're from, and fun fact about you.
Okay, so my name is Kara Pizzolo. I'm 22 years old. I'm from Monmouth County, New Jersey. And a fun fact about me is I'm also an instructor at the prep.
Yes, one of my instructors, and I love her.
You.
All right, now we can ask some fun questions. Okay, Juliana asked a question. What is your favorite Broadway musical?
My favorite Broadway musical. That's I feel like my answer changes all the time, but I feel like a consistent one would probably be In the Heights. It's one of my favorites for sure, and it honestly might be like my actual favorite one.
Yeah, it's a very hard question to answer.
It is hard. I'm like, I like everything.
I know, same. That's like people are like, what's your favorite Broadway musical? What's your favorite Broadway song? I'm like, can I name multiple?
Exactly.
All right. So we can go on to what's your favorite color? It's an easy,
My
well,
favorite
favorite one.
is, I would definitely have to say pink.
Pink. A lot. That's my mom's favorite color.
It's the most basic one, but I love it.
No, it's cute. I love pink too. What are your some of your dream roles?
Oh, this is like another one that I'm like, I feel like there's a lot. So I definitely want to play Belle in Beauty and the Beast. I played that when I was like a child, so I definitely want to now that I'm an adult. And in the Heights, I like all of the characters, but I really want to play Nina one day because I have not got to play her yet. I also really, I feel like, oh, I really want to play Veronica and Heather's.
Yes, that would be so fun.
I want to play that so bad. Or anyone in Mean Girls at this point.
I know, same. I want to go to be in Mean Girls so bad.
Well,
Like
just
I'm like belting what's it called? World Burn, and my mom's like, shut
no, it probably sounds so good. Regina's definitely like a dream role. So is surprisingly Janice. And I
Yes.
like Katie, which is interesting because when I saw the show, I wasn't sure if I liked, I love Erica, but I wasn't sure if I liked the role so much. And then after seeing the show and watching the soundtrack, I grew to like Katie a lot. So yeah, those are definitely my top
Yes, I
three.
have sadly never seen Mean Girls, but I listened to the
Okay.
whole soundtrack.
Oh, it's the best.
Best of it. All right. If anyone has any other questions, comment them and we will get started maybe around should we could start singing soon, maybe like 7:05-ish.
Perfect.
Yes,
That's
I really want to be Janice too. Sorry.
okay. Do you have any dream roles that you want to mention? I always love hearing roles.
Of course I really want to be Janice and Mean Girls or anything in Mean Girls. Lydia and Beetlejuice.
Yes, you need
Or
to play Lydia.
such a hard question. Eponine and Les Mis. I
Good.
would love to play Eponine.
Me too. That would be a good one for you.
Thank you.
Really?
My mom is like, she wanted to name me Cosette.
I don't think I've ever met someone actually named Cosette, so that'd be really
Yeah,
cool.
me neither. She was like, well, that would have been really like, coincidental if she actually named me Cosette
I know,
because
and
I
then you.
love musical theater.
I know, that's a good role too, especially like for the young Cosette. I love it.
And anything in Wicked.
Yes, that I don't know how like I didn't mention when you said dream role. I think my ultimate one is probably Elphaba. So,
Yes, same.
beyond Wicked, we'll take turns.
Yes. All right. Maybe I'll just ask one of the questions I have down here. What's your favorite thing about musical theater?
My favorite thing about musical theater, I feel like I answer this question like in my head with the last show I did. You kind of like get to forget everything else going on in your real life. Like the last show I did, I was pretty sick right before, and like when I was on stage, I forgot I was sick. I didn't feel sick anymore. So I feel like it's kind of like a therapy. And I know a lot of people definitely feel that way too. Like if they're having a bad day, once they're on stage or like with their cast, like it disappears for a little. So that's definitely my favorite thing.
Yeah. All right. So we have a lot of people actually, well, not a lot of people, but a good amount of people who joined. And we will probably, if you want to start singing now, we can answer some more questions. We can
Yeah.
always answer more after.
Sounds good to me.
All right. So what are you going to sing?
I'm going to be singing Warrior by Demi Lovato.
Yes. Love that song.
Me
All
too.
right.
All right. This is a story that I have never told. I gotta get this off my chest to let it go. I need to take back the light inside you stole. You're a criminal, and you steal like you're a pro. All the pain and the truth I wear like a battle wound. So ashamed, so confused. I was broken and bruised. And now I'm a warrior. I've got thicker skin. I'm a warrior. I'm stronger than I've ever been. In my armor is made of steel, you can't get in. I'm a warrior, and you can never hurt me again. Out of the ashes, I'm burning like a fire. You can save your apologies, you're nothing but a liar. I've got shame, I've got scars that I will never show. I'm a survivor in more ways than you know. 'Cause all the pain and the truth I wear like a battle wound. So ashamed, so confused. I was broken and bruised. But now I'm a warrior. I've got thicker skin. I'm a warrior. I'm stronger than I've ever been. In armor is made of steel. You can't get in. I'm a warrior, and you can never hurt. There's a part of me I can't get back. A little girl grew up too fast. All it took was once, I'll never be the same. Now I'm taking back my life today. Nothing else that you can say, 'cause you were never gonna take the blame anyway. Now I'm a warrior. I've got thicker skin. I'm a warrior. I'm stronger than I've ever been. In my armor is made of steel. You can't get in. I'm a warrior, and you can never hurt me again. You can never me again.
So good.
Thank you so much for having me.
Anytime. You are so talented. I love that song. And I know how hard it is to sing because I sing it all the time.
That was
So good.
Thank you.
What was I gonna say? I forgot what I was gonna say. But so yeah, we have a lot of people saying how good it was. It was great.
Thank you. I'm not seeing the comments for some reason, but
I can read them if you want. So that's a bunch of people are saying how good it is. Wonderful.
Thanks, guys. I don't know who's here at all, but that's okay. I thank you, everyone.
Yes, it's great. You did so amazing. I love that song.
Thank you so much for allowing me to do this.
Anytime. I am so happy you joined.
Of course. And Bobby's next, right?
Yes, he is.
Awesome. All right. Do you have any other questions before I head out?
Does anyone else have questions down? I will ask any questions.
Okay. If they do come up, let me know because I can't see them for some reason.
Yeah, I'll tell you. What was I going to say? I was going to say that song is so powerful, especially for this cabaret, the meaning of it, because it's like JDRF, diabetes, and, you know, a lot of, like, warrior.
Exactly. That's why I picked it, because I'm like, anybody who's struggling with something is a warrior, so I figured this would be a great song.
Yes.
I love Demi Lovato as an artist, so I had to.
I love her, too. And everyone that is on this, if you donate to JDRF, please tell me, DM me on Instagram. I will write it down. We are going to hopefully get some donations. We have some already. Thank you to anyone who's donated. Anyone else have questions for her? I have some questions if nobody has any, if you want to answer, or you can.
Yeah, sure. I'll answer some questions.
All right. So let's ask some generic ones. What's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal? Probably a dog.
Same. I have so many dogs.
Breed?
Hmm?
You have a favorite breed?
That's a hard question.
It is a hard one.
I love Australian. No, that's not it. I forget the breed. But there's like a million of these type of dogs at like this place that I go to all the time. And there's like a bunch of dogs just like in crates or whatever. And there's just so many. And I like every time I go there, I'm just like, no, I want to take them all home.
I know. Every time I go to any type of store that sells, like, dogs or cats, I'm like, oh, I need all of them. And I don't have any because I'm kind of allergic. So any dog I do have, like, I eventually want to get has to be hyperallergenic. Right. So probably, like, a toy poodle or, like, golden doodle.
Yeah, I'm also allergic, actually. I take allergy shots.
I was going to say, I feel like sometimes I just, like, have to deal with it with my friends' dogs and stuff or cats. I'm like, it's fine. I'll just shower when I get home.
Yeah, I'm actually very allergic to cats, like, way more than dogs. Same. Like, my eyes, like, when I touched the dog once, my eyes just, like, blew up. It was fun. So I'm going to answer these questions down here. So how you donate, you can go to my bio on JDRF, this Instagram, or my personal Instagram, which is carly.underscore.alexa. To donate, and or you can go to JDRF's website, and it will have like a donate. You can click on that, and then there should be an option to donate. So that's how you donate, and yeah,
we donate.
Thank you. Do you want to answer any more questions, or do you want to call it a day?
Yeah, I'll answer one more, and then I'll let Bobby come on.
All right. If Bobby's okay with doing it a little earlier.
Oh, true. Of course.
I'll ask you a question, and then if he says anything.
Is he in chat?
Yeah, he's here.
So, yeah. Hey!
He watched you.
He did?
What did he write?
I love Bobby.
He did the, yeah, he's okay with coming on early. He did the emoji, the heart emojis.
Bobby, thank you.
He wrote, you're a rock star.
You too, Bobby. I'm so excited to see you.
Me too. I'm so excited. My two vocal instructors, back to back.
I love it.
Someone asked, what's your biggest Broadway inspiration? It's a good question.
Ooh. So, I love Jessica Vosk. I wish I was her. Actually, working with Casey recently, if you want. There's two more masterclasses for anybody who's in here, who's interested, have been seeing people post about it. I definitely would recommend. She has been awesome just to monitor and watch all the time. She has the best advice, and, like, she really knows what she's talking about and can sing so well. So definitely her. And another vocal person that I really wish I was like is Natalie Weiss. So all the crazy belters, I love.
Same. I wish I could crazy belt, but
me too.
Working on it.
You got it.
All right. So thank you so much for joining. It was amazing. You did so great.
Thank you. Thank you so much for having me, and I'm so excited to see the rest of the lineup for this month.
Yes, and people who didn't see this live, I will be posting it on the Instagram, and I will also post it on YouTube.
So, awesome. Thank you so much.
Bye. Anytime. Bye. All right. Let's see if I can invite Bobby. All right. Hi.
Hello. How are you?
My thing's dropping. I'm good. How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
So do you want to go straight into singing?